Welcome to Shegy's kitchen. Today we're going to make a meal called couscous with these ingredients. The ingredients we're going to use for this recipe is couscous, mint leaves and coriander, chopped carrots, chopped eggplants, chopped pepper fruit, and then we have chopped potatoes, beans, chopped tomatoes and chopped onions. Then we're also going to use mustard seeds, jeera, salt, and oil.